Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Fishing Planet, and it's my second part in the alpha server. And as promised yesterday, I'm going to show you guys the first new waterway. So it's in the Czech Republic. You need to be level 3. It's called Lesní Vila Fishery. So I'm going to show you guys the fish pieces here. I'm going to fish a little bit with the telescopic because it's a level 3 area. There is not really big fish, but that's normal because otherwise the new players are going to break their equipment. So just going to do a little bit sightseeing and fishing a little bit around. So let's get started. So let's travel to the position. And first of all, you guys see there are 2-3 packs in this area. So It looks a little bit like Texas. So you got a very big lake, you got the house, and you got the fence too around this lake. So for the fish species, so very nice fish species. You can see right away that we are in Europe. I remember all those species. So that's really cool. So the common carp, but the young one, so it's not a big one. So yesterday my video, I thought it was going to be a big one, but it's a starting area, of course. It's not going to be 40 kilograms of carp that is sitting here. We got the common roach, we got the common tench, so really cool fish. Then the European perch, we got two. We got the mirror carp, we got the northern pike, he's here too. Then the whitefish, the silver bream, and then the Prussian carp. So a nice diversity on species, so a very cool area to start this this game, because you got a lot of species. It's very fun to catch them. How many are there? Let's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 species for the first lake. So a really cool lake. I got already, I think, 4 or 5 species from them. So I'm just going to fish in this video with a simple setup, the starting setup. Worms. With worms you can catch almost everything. Small hook, the 8 hook. And we're just going around the lake. I already fished a little bit. So I got a little bit an idea where I can find the fish. We are going to fish against the lilies. Most of the time the fish are sitting on lilies or in holes. So let's get started, guys. So let's go fishing. Okay, and we are going to check what day we got. So we are now in the best day time of the day. So I'm going to forward a little bit that the fog is gone, that you guys can check it out. So it looks really cool. There is the fence. There is the house. It's like a private lake that you can fish. And we are going to throw here against the lilies. I hope that I can show you guys a couple of species. I'm going to run around the lake too, that you can see everything. So you see a lot of activity too, so on the water surface. So this lake looks really complete in my opinion already. Let's see what we got. The first one is a perch, of course. Everywhere you can find perch. So let's keep this fellow. Let's try once again. So it's really fun with the telescopic. You are going to catch a lot of fish. The activity is very big. So this is ideal if you come to this lake, I think. Most people start with these two. So I started this game 3 years ago with these two. So, and this is another perch. So that's two perches. And this is a personal record. So that's not bad. We are going to move a little bit. So to the next lily bed. So you guys can see it. Very beautiful place. And I think here is a new lily bed. So we are going to try it over here. And you guys can see already a lot of circles on the surface. That means that the fish is active. So I didn't get the tench yet, but I think I need to go to the bottom to get tench. Now I'm fishing shallow, so, and the activity is very high, best time of the day. And I think this fish stopped with biting. But they will come back, I'm sure of it. See, you can see the circles everywhere, circles. So very high activity at the moment. Yeah, and there is a new bite. Let's have a look what it is this time. I hope it's another species. Hey, he takes his time. Yeah, here we go. What is this one? Oh, it's a Prussian carp. Check. That's how it looks. That's not bad. Oh, you are out of current bait. Oh, so we need to buy some new red worms. I think we can buy them over here, right? Yeah, here it is. So let's buy some new. Let's go to the inventory. Let's equip them. Okay, and let's continue. So that's already two species of the eight. The northern pike I'm not going to catch. The carp, I think that's going to be very hard too, because they are sitting in the holes. Because I already got common carp here, and I got the other carp too. It's a mirror carp, I think I got here too, but it was in the holes with the feeders. But that's going to be something for another video, because I need to check out a little bit the feeders more, because yeah, I need to take my time to see how it works. When there is a bite and all that stuff, that's normal for me. This is, yeah, everything what I do now is for me new too. So I need to, yeah, try stuff out and yeah, until I can do it right. And what is this? Another perch. So let's keep this fellow. Yeah, perch is everywhere, you know. And that's very strange because I don't remember that I got so much perch in my life. So I know it's perch is sitting in Belgium too, but it was very, very rare that you got a perch. Because yeah, it was, yeah, I never got one on worms and all that. Sometimes with the spoons I got one if I was fishing for pike, but rarely on a telescopic or a bobber or something. So, but maybe if you go a little bit more to the east of Europe, maybe there is just more perch than in Belgium, so that's a possibility too. And it's very quiet. Maybe the area is already dry because I already got two fish. I think even that I got the Persian or the Prussian carp, the trophy. I think it's a Crucian, right? Because I cannot follow sometimes with all those crucians. Ah, here, another one. Check. Common roach. So this is a very good spot. Let's do a next throw. Maybe we can get another species. So that's already four of the eight that I got in the video. So that's always cool. Maybe I can get the silver bream here too. So if you go around lilies and if you check a little bit the activity and you fish in the best time of the day, you always catch fish. So oh, check this. He's going to spool me. Is it another roach? No, it's a silver bream. So this is already 5 on 5. So what I'm going to try is I'm going to try to get the tench. I'm not sure that the tench likes red worms, yeah, indeed. But I think that the tench is a bottom feeder. So what I'm going to do is I'm going a little bit deeper. So let's have a look. So let's go 170. Yeah, that's the deep. So let's go a little bit less deep. 100, 1 meter. Here we go. Yeah. The tench is, I don't think that the tench is going to sit here because it's not that deep. I think we are going to find him more if we got a hole or something. We can check it, but I cannot reach it, I think, with this setup. So let's have a look. The hole is in the middle, you guys can see it. I cannot reach it. So you need to go with the match rod to reach that. But we can try. Let's do a couple of tries on the bottom. So A little bit less deep, 80 centimeters maybe. Yeah, we are almost there. 75. No, let's do 70. So I was fishing on the bottom because I think I was fishing at 68, so yeah, by accident. So it's not going to make a difference. So I'm going to do a throw here, then we go to the other side. Do a couple of throws on the lilies over there. Then I run a little bit further and then I'm going to end the video. Then you guys saw this lake. So very nice lake, very cool starting lake. Maybe we can get a carp too, I'm not sure, but I think we need to be very lucky because the carp, you can see them jumping out of the water. It's like a mark on the water. That's how I found them. So if you see a brown fish jumping, that's the carp. Because I throw my feeder on it and I got right away action, and it was the carp, the mirror carp and the common carp. Yeah, there is activity. Let's have a look what we got now or get now. I think he stopped biting. Okay, let's go to the other side of the lake. So check out the house a little bit, do a couple of throws on the other side. So the deep holes are in the middle of the lake. On the sides you're going to get, I think, so the carps are in the holes. On the sides you are going to get the perch, the roaches, of course, all the other small fish, the breams. Now I know why I got that silver bream, because I was fishing on the bottom. So let's do a throw over here. This is very easy lily pad. You can just throw against it because it's very close to the shore. And check the activity everywhere, there are circles. It's almost raining. That's how many circles and activity we got at the moment. But it's not raining because it's sunny day at the moment. So very big activity. Yeah, and this is they need to fix this. My line is jumping out of the water, so that's a bug at the moment. Okay, what do we got here? Another nice silver bream. So one more throw, then I'm going around the area and then I'm going to end the video. So that's a little bit an overview of the first lake. So you guys got now, you know how it looks and what you can expect. So I think it's a very good starting lake, to be honest. A lot of species, not too big. Nice to catch, nice to get the money in, the experience in. I'm not sure what is going to give the biggest experience money-wise, so but I think people will know that really well, because I think at Texas it was, if I'm not mistaken, the buffalo carp, or what is his name again? And the spotted bass was not bad either, so I think that everybody was fishing on those fish pieces. And here it's going to be just the same. The moment that people, of course, that's for the guys that want to level very fast. And what is this? Oh, another Prussian carp, not bad. So let's keep this fellow. Let's go around the area. Let's have a look at the house. There is another dock here too. That's typical too, docks. Here you can see it. So that's how we fish in Belgium too. You got a lake, we got docks. Everybody, pick a number, and then you got the dock. And from that dock, you need to fish in the competitions. So most of the lakes, they got like 30, 40 of them with this size in Belgium. And that's how we do competition. Then after 1 hour, the first drunken guy, it just fell over in the water, and then next hour the second one, and so that's fishing in Belgium, you know. It's not fishing, it's just drinking the whole day. So but it's fun. I went a couple of times to a competition from my uncle, and it was always fun. But it's hardcore because they got all their secrets Nobody's going to share it with each other. Everybody's lying. It's unbelievable. So here is another dog. Yeah, it's typical from Europe, those dogs. And here is another lily pad. So I think I'm almost around the lake. I started over there. So yeah, this is a good place to end the video. So that was it, guys. My second video. So this is a very nice view. That's how you can. This is like picture time. And yeah, I'm going to use this as a thumbnail too, I think. So that was it, guys. The next video is going to be the Netherlands. It's the Genterneuze channel. They got eel over there. So I just checked it yesterday. They got European eel. I'm going to try to catch one. So going to check it out, how I need to catch it, that I can show you guys it in the next video. Because an eel is always something special. But that was it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Have fun. And I hope to see you guys in the next part. Bye bye.